The first real business we bought that way was See's Candy. I mean, it was really an outstanding business. And I still had enough elements from my past that I really didn't want to pay the last few million dollars. And
You didn't want to pay the last $25,000.
Yeah. And Charlie reminded me that I was slipping back into the Stone Age again and got me to move.